Alright, I'll go first.
No cards.
Perfect. I put these guys down first, right?
Mm-hmm. You want to cut or not?
I'll just cut whoever he wants.
Okay.
I don't even need stuff.
Win even if you take all these motivates. You're going first, right? Didn't you say never to bench?
Doesn't matter, I'm going first.
You said
often.
Just get used to it. Still just don't do
one
it.
More to go. One more to go. One more warning. One more warning.
Wait, hold on. I'm not going to shuffle yet. Going to Chivalry first. One, two. I use Greninja. Two.
So much buttons.
Attach one. Enter.
Bench Manaphy, Poffin, Pidgey, Charmander, Miss Ball, Sky.
That's why we're that guy instead of Rotom?
Yeah.
Fine with me.
Wait, are you gonna boss it? Wait, what if you boss it? Eh, whatever. Enter. Prime Catcher?
No, I already have Prime Catcher.
You just need energy.
Going to Arita.
Why?
Yeah, give it to him first. Come on. Arita for Vax and Candy. Evolve it. Shivery, one. Two. Right? Shivery, right?
Yeah.
One, two.
They touch
siblings. What? Oops, wrong way. I put my rare candy on top of my frigid packs instead. So what you should read. I am going to evolve the Beedrill. Cancel clone. Last Witcher. These guys. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to do that.
Every time you say, are you ready to feel a bit more pain, you mess up.
Yeah, I do.
Just rewatch any video.
Oh my god.
It's the same thing.
Take this guy. I don't know why I did that. Oh my gosh. That sequence was completely messed up. Okay. Discard one. Oh, cut. Draw two. One. Two. There we go. Nice ball.
The Slinky King.
Do you see what I'm trying to do?
Yeah. You're like a turkey, right?
And
trying to get
three, one, two, and three.
Give me.
Okay. And now I will KO. Killing these guys.
Okay.
Two. Okay.
Okay. Bob.
Did you need to do that? Wait. Okay. One, two.
Cut.
Doesn't matter.
You have a big hand, right?
I think you should probably focus about stabilizing your board.
I don't know.
You have like one card?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna Iono anyway then. You had Iono in hand? Darn it. One, two, three, four. Okay, I have Beedrill here.
So who cares? Ultra Ball. Very, very dumb Ultra Ball.
Did you get Pidgey? You need to set up.
I would keep
the other Ultra Ball too.
I should have Ultra Ball, Rotom, and Energy.
No, I would keep the Rotom. I don't know. This is too hard. I might get rid of the Iono though?
I don't think so.
You want to boss me to like stall me a bit. Wait, you already played that.
Yeah, I already played.
Should you Rotom to draw here? Because you still not. Alright, I would keep the other Ultra Ball though. Because this way at least you can get Pidgeot easier.
I don't know an energy
gun. But you kind of need to draw again. So you need to use Iono again. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You don't need Boss right now, I think. Keep. Get rid of Boss and put in. Keep Iono. Right.
No, I would need it next turn.
Yeah, but you need Iona to draw 6 cards. Probably. Right?
Yeah.
But then you're Ioning away your Ultra Ball anyway, right?
Yeah, and the Rotom.
Mm-hmm. Like, I already played my cross my Prime Catcher. So Rotom is safer now. Does that make sense? I don't have Boss. Remember?
Yeah, should I use Rotom this turn?
I don't know. Probably, because I can't really attack, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the only way I go is if I have enough Pokemon, if I have enough energies to,
Your turn.
Yeah. So. Ultra Ball?
Why?
But.
Since that's a
big
car with a turret.
Shoot. Doesn't do any damage. It's evil. It's still like. I think that they still find a way to kill you. If I can kill you this turn, I think it's over. I want to retreat first. All right, Shivery. One. Shivery for one. And then I should like spread out my attachment. But anyway, can you cut?
No cut.
No cut? Okay. I already should read. So I'm gonna attach one here. I'm gonna attach another one here. And I'm gonna use this guy. One, two, three. Four. Okay, I think I won. Superior energy retrieval.
Yeah, I lost.
Play this. Harita. Play Harita. Get Dax. Back some puffin. Superior energy retrieval with this guy. And this guy. Got some energies. One, two, three, four. Okay, how do I spread this? One on you, one on you. One on you. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, I need 7 to kill you? Oh my gosh. How long is this? One more on you. And then I have the Bebro again.
No, you need 6.
Hmm?
You need 6. 6 times 6, 36. Oh. Okay. You thought it was Goldango.
It's alright. I'll continue drawing. Can you cut?
Yeah, no cut.
Take 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and then Pokestop. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And then knockout. Hold on, wait, look, see if there's anything you can do. 1, 2, 3.
I don't think there's
four,
anything I can do.
5.
Okay. Top deck. 4 seal
stone. You top deck 4 seal stone?
Do this weird ultra ball. Actually, I'll do this.
So I can evolve it now, right? So you already used 4 seal stone? You're not benching the Charmander?
No, I need it.
Why not?
You have 2 prizes left. You just kill 1 more Zard. I can't set up a second Zard because after you kill my first Zard, I lose.
Or Pidgey, right? Wait, no, there's another thing.
You just get forced to kill whatever's in the active. Okay, I have the rare candy, which means I have to Pidgey it for the Zard. See if I have enough energies. Rare candy, Zard. Yes. Hope.
1 energy?
Yes.
Available in your hand.
Huh?
Do you have lost vacuum? Kill my Pokies out. Collapse. He's right here. Chen Pao. Looking for Chen Pao. And how do I retreat? It's like almost impossible for me to not draw this, I think.
Not draw what?
Not draw this thing anymore.
What here?
It's a Chen Pao and nothing. I get the Chen Pao and what card do I want to burn? The Nest Ball.
Disrespecting the Nest Ball again.
Burn the Nest Ball.
Oh, you need energy, right?
Yes, I need my superior energy to feed. You know, I can't burn the Nest Ball. I'm not burning the Nest Ball. I'm doing this. I'm ultra balling away nothing.
To get?
Ultra ball. Ultra ball for...
So why did you get Nest Ball? You could just gotten superior
energy. I wanted 0 cards in my hand, so my Bebo has more value. Does that make sense?
No. After you superior energy retrieval, get the energies, attach, 0 now. Then you can get.
Oops, too late. Cut. Make it interesting.
Oh, you won.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you have the Earthen Vessel.
You won. Hold on. Can I mess it up? Wait, Earthen Vessel doesn't help me, though.
It does.
I don't have any more energies in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll do this. 4. 1, 2.
Chen Pao's now a puzzle.
3, 4. Stick on 1. Retreat. Touch. Touch. I already did it, right? Oh no, do I not have enough?
Yeah, you're already attached. Wait, no, you can use the B-roll.
I used the B-roll. You drew it for me.
What do you mean?
You drew for me the five cards are B-roll.
Yeah.
And I can't bench this. So this is actually here still. Sorry, I can't do that. I have to shuffle. Mm.
Right? So then that means you draw one less with B-roll.
No. I also pulled away my Nest Ball. So I need to do this. I need to hit a superior energy retreat.
How? I don't think you can.
This way. One. Super rod. Ooh, super rod.
I lost.
Put in three. One, two.
No, I think you should only put in two.
No,
only
I have,
put in two.
I have this. Play this.
Right.
Two.
And then you should re-chill.
Should re-chill.
Yeah, I lost.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh my god, just enough.